put them in a frame forever. Put them on a shelf for good. Hope they make the hard times seem better. Lately they've been harder than you thought they could. But it's clear to me, the seeds are sown. Where I'm going, I must go there on my own. Where I'm going, I must go there on my own. Set them on your right side nightstand table. Remember all the good days that we had. Forget about the ones where I woke up sorry. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Forget about the reason I made you mad. But it's clear to me, time has come. In the morning I'll be walking toward the sun. In the morning I'll be walking toward the sun. Shove them in the top of your cluttered closet. Bury them with anything you come to own. Get them out on nights where you wake up lonely. Lock them all away when you're not alone. But I promise you, find my way, then you know that I'll be back for you someday. You know that I'll come home for you someday. If time keeps chasing you, has time been changed? Thank you guys so much. That's a song that I did on an old record, and then the band I'm in now is called Restos. It's the same as my old band, except there's one less guy in it, and we're all very happy about that. So that's all I'll say about it. And this is the title track to the first Restos record, and it won't be the last. We're going back in the studio after we get back from Europe in the beginning of next year. And our friend Jamie Harris, our bandmate, whenever she's available, I wrote this to sing with her through the whole thing. It was like my my Tom Petty and Stevie Nicks fantasy during COVID. You know, I was like, oh, let's see if she'll do it. And she was like, yeah, I love it. So she's the best. Yeah, my daughter and my wife are seeing Jamie in Austin tonight with my buddy Carrie Rodriguez. And yeah, so it's just my family hanging out with all my friends. And I've got new friends. I got you guys, and I'm really happy about that. So, and I had crabs today, and they didn't. So.
I heard you say you'd be running away, but the running is hard. If you're gonna stay, honey, focus your gaze on the heart on my arm. I wanna watch how you move in the open, wanna trace your silhouette. We can tune out the world as it burns. We ain't dead yet. Every day walking around in a haze, the fog in my eyes. Oh, it's hard to explain, but if you feel the same, hold on to me tight. I've seen your lips when you're fixing to kill me. Wanna taste your cigarette. We can light up the night one more time. We ain't dead yet. We ain't dead yet. If love won't come to call for you, it might not come at all. Ties holding me down. Wanna sever every thread. We won't let them take us alive. We ain't dead yet. We ain't dead yet. We ain't dead yet.
It is not a, I mean, he didn't, he, you know, he's not writing them, so. No, that was very deliberate. The whole record, the rest of this record, the one that we made definitely has a lot of TP stuff. I might play some Tom Petty songs later if that's cool with you. It's his birthday. So in Austin right now, Sun Radio, they take all day Tom Petty. I think it's today or tomorrow. And this is the first year I wasn't there to do it, and they have a backing band called Damn the Torpedoes, and they're like, this is like their gig, they do it all the time, and they're really great. But the guy's a really nice guy, but the guy who fronts the band, like, I've seen him at the grocery store and stuff, and he's like still doing the thing. He's got a scarf on and stuff, you know. Seems like a lot of work, but he's devoted, you know. It's like Daniel Day-Lewis of, you know, small sports bars, you know, if you want to play for all the Tom Petty songs you want, and people will pay to see it. And but I'm not going to be on that show this year, so I'll play some Tom Petty a little bit later, though. This is the next song we're releasing. Band's releasing a single this Thursday, and it's a cover. We did release a single. We did like this rock and roll, like Heartbreakers type version of Poncho and Lefty. And people seem to be digging that. And then this is a song by a guy named Jason Molina, and he had a couple of bands. One was called Songs Ohio, and one was called Magnolia Electric Company. And when I got hip to it's just one of those things, you know, with music, sometimes like it just has to be the right time for you to hear it, you know. And I'd heard about this guy. He's from Ohio. I'm from Ohio, and it didn't click for a long time until. It did, and then he passed away about like 3 months later. And but then I did a deep dive, and a lot of the guys he worked with are buddies of mine, and so I really loved this one. And then the band, we kind of put our twist on it. So this is a song called Leave the City, and it'll be on streaming stuff. I don't know. I don't deal with that part of it anymore. So thank God for my partner and my drummer. He's a much wiser person when it comes to that stuff. So.
Broke my heart to leave the city. I mean, it broke what wasn't broken in there already. Thought of all my great reasons for leaving. Now I can't think of any, and it's true. It was a hard time I'd come. Still thankful for the blues. Half my life spent on a highway. Half my life I didn't choose. I've seen the North Star shining in the freight yard. Hard time he'd come through. He's still thankful for me.
Thanks so much. I play with my band a lot more than I used to do this for this was my full-time job, and it's a pretty cool job when it's working, you know. But now I'm playing with the band a lot more, and it's nice to it can get kind of loud, this is like a great gift to me to get to play kind of quieter stuff. So I don't want to put anybody to sleep though. So if you get tired, I think there's something with sugar, and there's coffee makers everywhere in this house. I saw a bunch of those. This is a song that I haven't played in a long time, and I was driving here yesterday or today, and I was thinking about it, and This is a song called Balloons. It's on a record called Faded Photos that I made. It's the last solo record I put out, which is crazy to think about.
As the ambulance was cackling like a madman on a bicycle, fountain sounded softly as I whispered my first name.
That's not the right words. That changes the whole story. I'm going to start right over. One second. Then it's like a Fight Club situation where someone's having internal battles, and it just it would confuse me. So.
As the ambulance was cackling like a madman on a bicycle, the fountain sounded softly as you whispered my first name. You came all this way to find me. Where I'm from, they'd call you touched. You're older, but your eyes are still the same. And the balloons were all around us. The balloons were all around us. The balloons were all around us. We were lying on our bed and nails. It was swampy in the city when the street lights went to sleep. On a walk through an old neighborhood, you grabbed my hand in yours, and you looked just like an angel or the goddess Aphrodite. And you led me through the dark to that blue door I'd seen before. And the balloons are all around us. The balloons are all around us. The balloons are all around us. We were swaying on our bed and nails. Up on dawn through clouds of camels and the cars on Second Avenue, I tried misquoting Dylan songs so as I would understand. You said tonight I'll be your baby, but baby it ain't me. Get your Spanish boots back blowing in the wind. The balloons are all around us, falling and surrounding us, till the rainbow rain receded and we went our separate ways. Last night I heard an accident, someone else called 911, but I listened for your whisper all the same. Just like when those balloons were all around us, the balloons were all around us, the balloons were all around us. We were dancing on our bed and nails.
This is a song on my new record. It's called Seasons. I wrote this with Jamie, and she sings this one with me on the record. And we wrote two songs around the same time. She's my favorite person to write songs with. And we wrote one called Love Is Gonna Come Again, which is probably my favorite song I've ever had a part in. And I refuse to try to perform it because she does such a good job. We wrote this one, and then I was like, well, I'm gonna make a record too, and I'm gonna take that one. She said, but you can sing it with me on the record, or can you sing it with me on the record? It's really more out that way.
Springtime came a call, I began to fall, falling straight for you. In the midst of April showers, lining them white flowers, I felt your blue heart bloom. Guess I knew then that I loved you. Guess it now I still do. If there ever come a change to what you feel, tell me, darling, I'll be true. The summer brought its heat, I stayed tangled in your sheets till it came time to sing. Both from different cities, and you told me that you miss me in between your highway dreams. Yes, I knew then that I loved you. Yes, and now I still do. If there ever come a change what you feel, tell me, darling, I'll be true. The autumn wind blew cold, the love that you once showed, it tumbled ground. That night I asked you why you were too scared to try. The whole thing came unwound. Even then I knew I loved you. Change to what you feel. Tell me, darling, I'll be true. You were not feeling well. The snow had softly fell on the concrete where we stood. And your lips, they touched my skin. All came rushing in, and I prayed to God you would realize I always loved you. Understand, I still do. If there ever comes a time you want to warm your hand in mine, tell me, darling,
guys. This is a beautiful place. It's a beautiful house. Thank you for having me at your house. But the island and this area is just so nice. And I thrive. I told Dave a couple of days before I came down that I feel like my best self. I mean, there's all these new terms that I'm learning from the internet. But my best self is me in a jean jacket. And if I can drape myself in denim, that's the version of me that I see in my brain. So as long as the weather accommodates that, all is good with the world, in my world. There's still a lot of stuff going on, but you know. But I don't want to think about anything else outside of this room for a few minutes. I wrote this song after my daughter was born, and just trying to kind of reevaluate, you know, what's important, you know what I mean? And then I would sing it and really try to take in the places I was playing. Like I would, you know, I'd like tilt my sunglasses down, like look at everybody for a minute and then hide again. But I'd like to really try to take that mental picture, you know, and appreciate that that time. This is a really cool gig. And I've been doing it for a long time. And I know for a long time I really took it for granted. And I think we all kind of take things for granted that you do, you know, as a general rule. But it was really important to me to kind of take those like mental pictures and just take it in, take a second. And a friend of mine had told me, you know, this like be here now. She kept saying this, and it was like a mantra kind of deal, you know. And I took it to heart, and I really think that it was a good thing, because then, you know, a couple years later the world stopped and I was stuck in my house the whole time. And then this song kind of took on a whole different meaning, but I was able to kind of look back at that mental photo album and remember all the fun times that I did get to appreciate playing music for people and with people and kind of sharing this somewhat strange experience, really, if you break it down. This is odd that I'm on a microphone and we're in a house and you guys are sitting and staring at me. On paper, kind of weird. The aliens would think so. But it's I feel like the luckiest guy in the world when I get to do it. So thank you for coming and sharing this evening with us tonight. This is a song called Be Here Now. I just wanna be here now, right now, in this moment with you. I just wanna be here now, right here, in this instant. I'll hold its memory close when it is gone. Been scatterbrained so long. Every way I take was wrong. When I heard you sing that song, floored my jaw and touched my heart. In places I thought too far out of reach, for far too long. And I just wanna be here now, right now, in this moment. I just wanna be here now, in the quiet of the city. And you hear me when I say goodnight. Been searching up and down in a fading out hometown, but I don't mind hanging around turn your head and the hair falls off your shoulder when you laugh. Sure, I'll be looking back on that. And I just wanna be here now, right now, in this moment. I just want to be here now, and there isn't any other time or place that I'd rather be. Second song I wrote after my daughter was born. I had a little hot streak there. Had some new inspiration, new muse, you know. And I wrote this one when it was the first night her mom went back to work. It was only about a month after she was there. And she left me alone at night. Alone, you know. But it was totally fine. And I had this little girl, she fell asleep on my arm. I was sitting in this, we had like a rocking, not a rocking chair, but like a nursing thing. Not the most comfortable chair, but it didn't matter. It was like the most comfortable place you ever want to be. And I wrote this, I got my phone out, and I just sang it into my voice memos. One of those one-takers, you know? Rest your little head on my bicep, baby. Lay your little hand on my heart. Let your little lids fall tightly down. Let your little doll lips part. I'll be as quiet as a mouse to try to hear you breathe while you're still, but you're still okay. Slowly rocking to the rhythm of your in and out, your midnight serenade. Are you dreaming in color or in black and white? I'm always wondering what you see. Do you understand love or any other emotion? Wonder, do you think about me? If you got an opinion about the way we've been living, I wish you'd tell me what you wanna say. But you ain't much for talking, so I'll keep rocking till your midnight serenade. You're starting to stir and you're pointing your nose to the ground. Like the man in the moon when he's blowing the comets around. Bending your knee paralyzed me, but there ain't nowhere else that I wanna go. I'm right where I gotta be, got a front row seat to the show. It's a symphony of whispers on my baby's breath. Someday I'll miss the way she used to play. Now I'll hoard her like a miser while I'm lying beside her. Midnight serenade. A midnight serenade. A midnight serenade.
Mom.
So they're down at the Paramount Theater. They're downtown Austin, Texas. There's a lot going on in Austin. I was pretty happy to be going the other way at the airport yesterday. There's a Formula One race today, and I think it's tomorrow. Maybe it might be tomorrow. But Texas is playing Georgia right now in Austin. Simone Biles is doing something, which obviously means there's going to be a lot of people there. There's like so many shows, and one of them is Jamie Harris, Mary Gaucher, and Carrie Rodriguez, and my buddy Luke Jacobs. And Carrie and Luke have a little boy named Cruz, and Carrie was pregnant at the same time my wife was. And then Cruz and my daughter's name is Miette, and they shared our nanny, we shared a nanny, Kendra, and for the first like 5 years or so. So they're going to get to hang out tonight. Before all that happened, I had met Carrie. I saw her play at a Newport Folk Festival before I moved to Texas. It's been over 20 years. And then I'd opened for her and Chip Taylor a few times, and then her solo stuff. And when it came time to make this record called Women, I made in 2000, I put it out on 11-11-11. And it has a bunch of great female guests on it, and as does the new one. The new record was supposed to be sort of a sequel. I was going to call it Other Women and make it all cheating songs, but that didn't go over too well at the house. but I had written this one thing, and I had my buddy Slade help me edit it. And so we have a co-write on this song, and he was a big help. And then he ended up cutting it later on one of his records. But I asked Carrie Rodriguez to come and sing this with me, and then we became better friends, and now they're some of my favorite people. So tonight, there's like all... I know there's so many people at the Paramount tonight that are hopefully going to stream this show when they come home, you know, for a little nightcap. It might put them to sleep. This might be a good one to... but this is a song on that Women record, and there's a... I might play a few off of that, but this is a song called Still Be Mine, and it's on... I don't know which record of Slade's it's on, but it's on one that came out a few years ago, so...
Lately I've been looking for a reason to try and take myself out of this dreaming. A lightning strike could charge a battered heart back to life, but it's 40 nights and ain't no sign of rain. All your silver lines flash before you. The clouds are crowds harass and then ignore you. I seen them too. They always blocked a better part of my view. But the truth is, I'd see you through. Baby, when we gonna set the world on fire? Weren't you dancing on the white floodlights? Did you make a splash and turn around and wind up wet in the corners of your desperate eyes? Don't cry, you can still be mine. Numbers don't add up. No money can't buy you luck. And you're stuck back in the gutter one more spring. And I won't ask no questions. I'm only asking for a remedy. Try and love what's left of me. Forget the rest of me and all you thought I'd be. Maybe when we're gonna set the world on fire, hold me closer, I'm starting to slide. Could you bite my bottom lip and whisper something sweet? Always loved the way you looked when you lied.
Thank you all so much. I'm going to play one more song. I'm going to take a little break, I think. Do you guys know my friend Betty Sue? So Betty's one of my best buds, and we were just together doing some stuff last Thursday. She was my band special guest. She got up, sung with the band. She did her own set, and then we went down the street to another club and sang some John Prine songs and closed down the Say Hello in Their benefit show. And she covered this song for my 40th birthday and sent it to me. And she always asked me to play it. So every time I'm with Betty, I always have to play this song. And I've written it and recorded it since the last time I was in Maryland. I haven't been back to Maryland, except I did. Well, I stayed at the airport. My flight got canceled, but I didn't go anywhere. I did go to a mall, and I saw the Indiana Jones movie. And there's this mall that looks like a casino. Do you guys know about this place? It was a trip. I'm like, what the hell is happening? And my seats moved. It was the weirdest theater. It was nice. It was cool. But I wasn't expecting such an immersive experience, you know. Oh, yeah? Is that right? Yeah. Well, got out okay. Yeah. I won't be going back. Anyway, but this is a song I've been playing a lot for many years, and it's really nice to be back in Maryland to play it where I think I should have been playing it a lot longer. So. I got nothing left to drink. Ain't nothing open, I got you to think about. Nothing to smoke. Now I got a pristine view where your hometown meets the water. And you got a phone that won't answer when I call. But if I told you once, I know I would have told you all the time, Marie. I'd have loved you, scars and all. I knew if I could get to Baltimore and have a place to shower, see my cousin Bill's a bellman at the Belvedere Hotel. If they're underbooked, he'll let me stay under his name, and I'll live it up like Vanderbilt or Poe. And I'll order up the finest, strongest thing $10 can buy. And I'll lie in those fine linens all alone. Is this the weekend? And I got nothing but a dream. When I think about the solace of your ever-loving arms, I drift away. Tonight I'll stay inside with you. You might have thought you got the best of me. You only got the most. I was dressed for the occasion, and you didn't even show. And though there never was a future, for a flash I fell forever for the greatest love since Juliet went cold for Romeo. And I only came back here to see you. Nearly broke the bank, but I didn't give a second thought after hearing what you said. I brought back the sunglasses you forgot in my car, and I laid them on the pillow where you should have laid your head. It's the weekend, and I got nothing but a dream of you, my dear. When I think about the solace of your ever-loving arms, I drift away. I'm confident. As long as Betty doesn't watch this, I'll be all right. I'm confident to follow in the footsteps of a woman led astray. But tonight I'll stay inside with you. We'll see you guys in a few minutes. I'm going to be out there with some stuff if you're interested. But then when I get to play shows like this and come to some place I've never been and meet new people, and it reminds me, like, oh yeah, that's the big part of it. Get to eat some crabs. It's really mainly about the food for me anymore. But yeah, it's just so nice to be welcome to a new place and get to do the thing I like to do for you. So this is a song that has never made it on a record. It was on a live record. But I used to close with it, but I wrote a new closer, so you'll stay tuned. I stare at your front door from the place you left me stranded. Turn and walk the rocks back to the curb. All the hope I had found a hole in my back pocket, but the one inside my billfold was for her. I stumble like a fool through the bums and beat up houses, the harlots on a street without a sign. I found the only needle in this haystack of a city. Found what I was after just in time. I said over and out on my shortwave radio. I gave up on my dreams and the balancing beams were 10,000 feet from the floor. My tires went flat and the brim on my hat had been matted down too bad to be restored. But for now, I'm all right. At least for tonight, I won't have to hurt anymore. But for now, I'm all right, at least for tonight, I won't have to hurt anymore. when I moved to Austin, Texas, I moved there sight unseen from northeastern Ohio. And I had opened for Slade in Pittsburgh, and then really bothered his wife, his manager. I didn't know that until later. Then he put out a record in 07 called Unsung, where he recorded some other songwriters' songs. He did, our buddy Adam Carroll had a tune on there, and David Olney, Eliza Gilkison, and he recorded this song of mine. So it's always been kind of special for me, this one.
In days when I rode on the wind, I'd find a town, begin to look at life as green, new in town routine. Just as I would settle in, I'd often hit the ground again while wandering through a different scene. Something, I suppose. And do you still see my silhouette when your lashes start to close? I'd like to know. Oh, Roberta, where have you gone? All the nights I'd be up too late and you'd catch me in my altered state of consciousness, and I'd confess all my inner thoughts of fear and shame. When they spoke my name, boost my confidence like a soft caress. Here, clear left to center on the unrideable road. Wish I knew supposed to go. I'm still that same old fool you used to know. Oh, Roberta, where have you gone? It's been years since we said goodbye. Your cheeks were
I'm not wearing my sunglasses. This is the second. I didn't in D.C. last night either because there was just a little crowd of people, and maybe this is a new thing. I don't know. This is a song off the new record. I tend to write a lot about, over the course of 20 some years, I've written a lot of songs about girls and a lot of songs about cities. And this is one that's about both. I've been working in England for a few years now. And it's an interesting place to be. It's a good place for writing in theory. I wrote this after I got back from England. I was over there in January until the beginning of February of 2020. And then I got home, and a week later, I was at my house for a long time. So better to forget her, 'cause it wasn't meant to be. She won't end up with me, at least not for now. She wasn't my fair lady, but I grew accustomed to her face. To share that common space with her, confirm that I would wait for her for as long as it takes. If our ships would pass again in some unexpected way, by some foreign esplanade, like the one I walked the day I dreamed her there. Dropped a tear into the Thames, heard her singing in my head, as a London sun shone down its usual grey. She was nowhere to be found, and I chased that waning sound till it echoed through the underground and passed. Time we spent was delicate, never meant to last. Past the time she tapped my glass and cheers. And if she's still around in 20 years, if our stars uncrossed and fell in line, be hers, would she be resigned to being mine? And as she punched her ticket, she did well to not look back. And I sat transfixed till she hit the sky, and we never said goodbye, and we never said I love you. I was never asked to try, not that I didn't want to, but it's better to forget her, 'cause it wasn't meant to be. She won't end up with me, at least not for now.
Thanks.
Never know. It's all on the record. It's all on the record. So yesterday night I got done, and you know how Facebook will remind you, like, memories, you know? I like that feature most all the time. And then last night I got reminded that in 2016, so 8 years ago, today, a very good friend of mine named Chris Porter was touring with his band, and they were coming up I-95 on the way to do a show in Baltimore tonight, 8 years ago, and then they didn't make it. And he was a really awesome guy, one of a kind dude. And I was on tour with Bonnie Whitmore, and they were dating in 13 or 14. We stopped in Cincinnati, where I grew up, and he drove up from Birmingham, and he sat in and sang some stuff with us, and then we played in Birmingham, and then he just got in the van and moved to Austin with us, and then, you know, we became really close after that. And so the day or two after he passed, my buddy Randy Reynolds, who I've made some records with and great songwriter, and he came over and sat with me on the back porch, and we tried to write something to kind of get me out of my head a little bit. And this is the song that we come up with, and it's on the Restos record, and we open most shows with it. Big shows, we always open with it, because he was a pretty rock and roll dude, and you don't meet those guys too often, you know. So this one's for old Chris Porter, and finally making it to Maryland on the 19th of October. 8 years ago. Yep, that was it. Yep. We do a tribute for him and Mitchell, his bass player, also didn't make it out of that. But the drummer, Adam, did, and he moved up to Ithaca, New York, but he comes back to Austin. We're doing it on November 9th. So this will be the eighth year of doing like a show to raise money for the Health Alliance for Austin Musicians, because they really helped Adam out. He was all banged up. But he's doing great now, and, you know, it's just one of those reminders to make the most of what you got, you know? So that's for old CP. Got a wild heart, I knew it from the start. Your love spread like wildfire, you as deep as a river, twice as wide. Got a wild heart, I knew it all the time. You left it all out there on the road. Soul still somewhere out there on stage, or so I've been told. Got a wild heart, I see you at the show. Wish I could shake your hand one more time. I can't take your place, and you can't take mine. Got a wild heart. This is one I had written down because this is the one that Porter always would tell people I wrote. And he'd be like, no, this is, you gotta hear this song, man. You gotta hear this song. And I sing this one with Amanda Shires on this record called Women. It's a duet. It's a country song. It is also not a happy song, but it's a country song, so that's all right. Baby, I know you're tired of me running around, drunk all the time. Maybe I'm sick and tired of your empty threats. Just so soon to forget. Punish me with leaving. Putting on a show. I'm already lonely. You don't have to go. Try to find ways to explain myself. Can't find the lines. Maybe my childish displays seem unjustified. To your naked eyes. Deep inside of me somewhere, there's a man you can't know. I'm already lonely. You don't have to go. Pretending it's yours. Honey, why wouldn't I lie to you when I know I can't? She won't understand. If your goodbyes were for good, I might die or just fade away. So you might as well stay. I'm believing all your reasons. I'll beg even though I'm all. I'm already lonely. You don't have to go. Thank you. I've gotten to go travel around a bit, you know, and do some stuff over in Europe over the past few years. And in 17, I was over and I got to go to the Arctic Circle in Sweden, and I was helping run this project, and I was able to write as part of the writing part of it. We'd paired people up in different groups, and it was with some folks that I had brought over, was kind of in charge of for that portion. There's another girl from Austin, and then a fella from Wales, and a girl from Canada. And then we worked with some Swedish artists that we had worked with a year before in Austin. We got paired off into threes, We got broken up into the groups of threes. I was assigned to work with this engineer guy named Mateus, and he was a really sweet guy, and this other guy named Jens Thornival. He really nice guy. I liked him right away. He had a mustache, but not in an ironic sense. It's just this Swedish man with a mustache, and I was like, all right, let's do it. And the first day, we had to write a song for, like, the assignment, the prompt was to pick a pop star and write a song for the pop star. And then the second day was my day to, like, talk, because they write a lot of pop music in Sweden, and was to do, like, Americana, rootsy kind of stuff. So I took these two Swedish guys and, like, was getting my phone out and, like, playing them, going through, you know, like, from Woody Guthrie to Dylan, through, like, Uncle Tupelo and Neil Young, and just trying to kind of give them a cross-section of what I thought this we were going to go for. So then we wrote this song, and I wrote it about, you know, kind of about a lot of different people I know, but it was kind of set in Ohio. So written in it took me going to Sweden in the Arctic Circle to write a song about Ohio, which is a place I just wanted to get away from for so long. But the band still plays this one, and this was Western Youth had recorded this. And it's a song called Nora. Girl like any other, from another dying town. She was torn down by her mother, never wanted her around. She was the only girl God gave her. Sent her father out the door. There was no one there to save her. She don't need saving anymore. She was old enough to know better, young enough to be naive. She was 16 when he met her. It took her 8 more years to leave. He was swallowed by the bottle when the mill closed down in May. Never laid his hands upon her, but he scarred her all the same. She sings like a sparrow, and she lays alone at night. Her hair falls like a sun. Emerald in her eyes. No one knows. had the nursery fresh painted with a baby on the way. She thought a little girl would save her, but her birthday never came. She only took what she could carry, left Ohio in the snow. Didn't say goodbye to no one, didn't need no one to know. She sings like a sparrow, she lays alone. This is the title track to my new record called Old Young Man. I heard some snickering earlier when the title was announced. So I wrote this, I mean, I don't know, probably like 10 years ago. And I've not matured very much at all. It's like mentally, I think it still works. But I know a lot of old young men. They can, you know, you can take that however you want to. And I know a lot of old young women, too. I just haven't written that song yet. We'll see how well this record does. Maybe that'll be the follow-up. It'll be a deluxe box and, you know, all kinds of stickers and stuff with it. Lots of swag. It'll come with tons of swag and a gift card to buy whatever you want.
Will your time ever come? You're an old young man. Will your ship ever dock at your pier? Would you know a big break if it punched you in the face? Do you think it'd find you living here? Do your dreams at night differ from the ones you have all day? Do you wish a winged angel could fly you far away? As late you take to praying and your chance that you can, no time to waste, cause you're an old young man. Did you think by now family would have grown? Did you see something else years ago? If you were shown you'd be alone at the stage in the game, would you changed if she'd stayed? Who's to know? Are your regrets after midnight or rocking round the clock? Do you find an empty echo when you part your lips to talk? You could find a way to say something she would understand. Should hurry up, cause you're an old young man.
love a lot faster, danced with disaster, and asked for a mulligan. But in the end, will your time ever come? You're an old young man, the pigtails don't know you exist. And the places you end up laden with shame, full of girls you'll never kiss. When you flip through the channels, is your phone a dead bird? Are you humming a movement the world should have heard? Go to sleep as fast as you possibly can, and think up your next scheme. You old young man.
Thank you.
This is a Tom Petty song. Birthday Tom Petty, wherever you are.
Never had a chance, did you, babe? So good looking, so insecure. Now you say can't remember where the lines you drew began to blur. And when all of this is over, should I lose you in the smoke? I want you to know that you travel with you everywhere. Baby, let my love travel with you always. Maggie's still trying to rope that tornado. Joe's in the backyard trying to keep things simple. Lonely DJ's digging a ditch, trying to keep the flames from the temple. Oh, and if perhaps I lose you in the smoke down the road, I want you to know that you. My love, travel with you everywhere. baby, may my love travel with you always. Oh, let my love travel with you everywhere. Baby, let my love travel with you always.
Dave, I don't know what time it is. Okay. 6:30 p.m.? Okay. All right. Let's see. Well, thank you guys so much for listening to me. This is another one I didn't write. This is a Tom Waits song that I was down in Costa Rica in December of 22. And I was like scouting the project down there, and I was staying at this weird house. I don't know who owned this house. I was there with somebody brought me, but there was a guy working on a surfboard the whole time, and it overlooked like the most beautiful lagoon, part of the ocean. But we were on the hill, and it's definitely like, I definitely had thoughts of like, what if there's like any dirt that rolls downhill, because everything's going to fall on me. Like just the fear of landslides. It was definitely not up to code. So I was sitting in this hammock, and I had my little traveler guitar with me, and I just kept playing this song, and I just thought of it today when I was driving. So I'll do this one and maybe one more, but this is a good old Tom Waits song. And if I have to go, will you remember me? Will you find someone else while I'm away? There's nothing for me in this world full of strangers. It's all someone else's idea. I don't belong here, and you can't go with me. You'll only slow me down. Until I send for you, don't wear your hair that way. If you cannot be true, I'll understand. Tell all the others you hold in your arms, I said I'd come back for you. I'll leave my jacket to keep you warm. That's all that I can do. And if I have to go, will you remember me? Will you find someone else while I'm away? This is the last song on my new record, and this is it, I think, for me. But I'll be out there, and you know, I'll do anything for money. Thank you guys so much again for having me and coming to listen to me play my songs. And thank you guys again for everything. This is beautiful. We're a beautiful night. So. Try to be kind to everyone. Not everyone will take kind to that. Think for yourself, but don't think you know everything all of the time. Try to survive when they're after you. They'll be after you sometimes. Take all the shots that you choose to take, then move away. Why now? Appreciate the time you have, even when times are frightening. Love with your heart, but don't be afraid to let it get broken into. Dreams get the best of the best of us. The rest of us don't mind. Sing to the top of your lungs at night. If it feels alright, sing along. I hope that the world that's left for you will show you some compassion. Try and you'll make the best of it. What's left of it will go by. The rest of it will be fine. I'm glad we met. Good night. Thank y'all so much. Okay.
Shouldn't have
sprung
that.
No, that's fine. I got more. There's a bunch of them.
One more?
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you guys. Let's do one you can sing to.
Yeah.
One I didn't write, but you might know. At least the choruses. I think. That's not the right one.
Dave, this is why I make a list, man. I mean, I'm shit without a list.
I'm just kidding. In Austin, there's this other cat named Graham Wilkinson, who I don't think's ever been here, but we moved to Austin about the same time, 20 years ago, and our names are very similar, and we played the same places, and we never really wanted to meet each other, but we had to exchange checks because we were getting the wrong checks. And then we became really, he's such a sweetheart guy, and we became good buds. And then in early 22, he called me, and we both had independently had this thought to throw some big package shows and get a bunch of people out and give all the money to a charity, maybe not a music charity per se, for those. So we found, he knew a guy that has an organization called the Other Ones Foundation that provides housing for unhoused people. And then both of us were really good friends with my friend Jazz Mills, who started a nonprofit organization called Free Lunch that feeds all these people at the Esperanza encampment and stuff in Austin. Homelessness has become a bigger issue as Austin has kind of changed and people have been displaced. So we did three big package shows, and we did one called Graham Stock, It was Gramstock 2, really, because Gramstock 1 was awesome. But this one was awesome, too. And then we had one called the Unity Show, which was something that he had put on where we had a bunch of bands, all different genres. The first one we did was called Bob versus Bob, which was something that he did a long time ago. And it was like Bob Dylan and Bob Marley, his two favorites. And I love Bob Marley. He's fantastic, but I don't play a lot of Bob Marley songs. But I do play some Bob Dylan songs. And I had put on a lot of shows like that myself. So we started doing it there 3 years ago for that, and then we did it for the Sims Foundation last year for the mental health for awesome musicians, and then this year we did it for the Health Alliance for awesome musicians. And since it's my show, I get to pick whatever song I want, and or songs, you know. And nobody ever does this one, and I always think it's like one of the best folk songs ever, but nobody thinks of it as a folk song. So we'll give it a shot tonight. And if you want to sing along or anything, please do. It's been a real honor to sing for you tonight. So. Once upon a time, you dressed so fine, threw the bums a dime in your prime, didn't you? People call, say beware doll, you're bound to fall. You thought they were all kidding you. You used to laugh about everybody that was hanging out. Now you don't talk so loud. Now you don't seem so proud about having to be scrounging your next meal. How does it feel? How does it feel? But you know you only used to get juiced in it. Nobody's ever taught you how to live out on them streets. Now you're gonna have to get used to it. You say you'd never compromise with the mystery tramp. Now you he's not selling any alibis as you stare into the vacuum of his eyes. And say, did you want to make a deal? How does it? How does it feel to be on your own? There's no direction home, like a complete unknown, like a rolling. Around to see the frowns on the jugglers and clowns when they all did tricks for you. Oh, you never understood that it ain't no good, and you shouldn't let other people get your kicks for you. You surround a chrome horse with your diplomat, carried on his shoulder Sammy's cat. Ain't it hard when you discover that he really wasn't where it's at after he took from you
everything he could steal. How does it feel? Princess up on that steeple with all them pretty people. They're all drinking, thinking that they have got it made. Exchanging all precious gifts, but you better take that diamond ring, let her pawn it, baby. Used to be so Napoleon in rags and all the language that he used. Go to him now, he calls you, you can't refuse. When you ain't got nothing, you got nothing to lose. You're invisible now, you got no secrets to conceal. How does it feel?
Thank y'all.